fuck you, we're quitting out.
Okay, so is the whole team here?
I think so, yeah.
Three, four, five, six,
everyone that matters.
Can I get a beer?
Yes.
Right on.
I was reading Count of Monte Cristo all day
yesterday. Yeah, just preparing.
Okay, yeah. So just so everyone's aware, I know there's like 9 people in here and this is going to be difficult. Everyone should be kind of heard through the action mic, but the 2 commentator mics are the good ones, and so I guess we'll be rotating through commentators at different times.
All right.
Okay.
I'm
so,
the
cover,
man.
So here's how this is going to work.
I'll only play yellow.
Fuck you. All right, we're not going to be able to do something like that. There are currently 8 competitors in the area. We're going to be having, much like the World Cup, a preliminary round.
Okay.
Group A consists of myself,
do
Mike,
be countries?
Will, and Dave. Group B consists of Mr. Emery, Joel, Vince, and Westaway. Go find there's a bottle opener
hit
somewhere around there.
Against the side of a counter.
Just saber it like a man.
Yeah.
So each one of us is going to play everyone else in their group and decide who is the first to fourth in that grouping.
Yeah.
So from there, we'll actually get into the tournament proper, where the first place in Group A will play against fourth place in Group B.
Okay.
Second place in Group A will play third place in Group B, et cetera, down the line.
Okay.
Quarterfinals are single elimination, so that's where the wild stuff will start happening.
Okay.
Semifinals are best of 3.
Yeah.
Finals are best of 3.
Okay.
Is this okay with everybody?
Yeah.
Fine. Finals be best of 7.
You want finals ridiculous. To be best of 7? Because that's retarded.
Go on forever.
I think we should have. If
I never
want to
leave.
If we're doing okay for time, I think every round should be best of 3.
Okay, fine.
We'll
burn that bridge when we get to it.
Finals best of 5. Yeah.
Maybe that. I'll accept that as
sure.
well. We'll figure that out.
We'll just see how we're doing for time. But for now.
But most importantly, I have in my hand a D4, and this is how we're going to decide the level selection each level.
Okay.
So 1 is castle, 2 are wilds. 3 is mines, 4 is clouds, okay? Mike, first up, it's going to be myself versus Mike for the first preliminary match, and we will be playing the mines.
Aw, shit.
Yeah, buddy.
Mines.
So we have 2 controllers, and we have a keyboard for whoever first playing either way, okay? Mike, get in the fucking hot seat.
Give me 1 second.
He's got a text.
Come on.
So, does someone have the Twitter thing we can go and like actually announce that we're starting this?
I don't know what Twitter is.
That's okay.
I have Twitter.
Can somebody? Is the winner actually going to win this super heavyweight
belt? I'm putting it on the line. I was going to put
Mike, sit the fuck down.
I was going to put another plate on the belt that said Nidhogg, but I didn't have the shiny stuff. So.
Oh, that sucks.
All right.
So here we are, the initial game.
The game begins, ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Playing in the mines. I am orange on the right, Mike is yellow on the left.
Hold on, I'm,
Are you good to go?
Yeah, okay, I can jump.
Check controls. Okay, here we go!
Shit!
Alright.
First blood!
Norris is yellow, I'm guessing?
I'm orange.
I'm
okay.
This is one of the more difficult parts of the mines. No jumping, and rolling is difficult too.
No throwing the sword.
No throwing the sword?
Alright.
Tight!
How do you do the cartwheel?
It's go forward and press down.
Okay. All right.
Oh, he's figuring it out. He's gonna beat me.
Norris taking a strong.
Damn it!
Mike on the offensive.
I hate you, Norris.
Oh, an excellent wall hug.
Oh, walk right
into
it.
Dramatic
sword
throw, but it
run
was
into
this.
Fuck!
Right in the dick.
Right in the dick.
Another dick shot.
Oh,
another
here they are, exchanging blow for blow.
Yeah.
Eat it.
Mike takes the lead.
I'm... Eat it.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
No.
Nidhogg!
Oh no.
First round goes to Norris.
Okay.
Alright.
Who's next?
Nidhogg.
Next up is Mr. Matt versus Mr. Joel.
Okay, I'm gonna keep track of the... On the separate sheet, I can keep track of the wins.
Let's slam it.
Here.
Well, he
just puts a check mark.
I'm just underlining the winner on my little sheet here.
Alright. Is it possible for me to play with another controller?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. I heard that you're human baby.
Wait, did somebody mess up the layout?
I'm actually not.
Changed the controls to to D-pad.
Ooh.
So you might want to go.
You might want to go and change that back. Yeah.
Last time
custom
what?
Controls now.
The time when
yeah, Mike's gotta be fucking difficult. I know.
When you smoked me?
When I smoked.
I don't remember this
what
at all.
The Xbox
your
controller
house, the last time he played.
Because why is this wet and sticky?
Oh well.
Before
you had an accident. It's because you need a.
You needed some kind of glue.
Fix the controls.
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Also, who is this built to fit? It looks like
it's
built
Pat.
To fit
yeah,
here.
So change that to it.
This won't fit my tight and conditioned 28-inch waist.
Well, then fucking move the Velcro.
And just save layout. Back to me.
There's hair attached to this.
Go.
Offline. What are we playing?
Yeah, you gotta roll the dice.
It's two, so wilds.
Yeah. Okay, so this is a good one. I personally hate the wilds. I think they are the most annoying level in this entire game.
It's tough because it's tall grass is very atmosphere.
No, it's because it's the only like two-tiered area, and like the hardest, account for in this game are for people who were running bitches.
Gentlemen, announce your colors.
I'm orange.
So Emery, you're orange.
Yeah.
Okay. Joel, having only actually come to know both to this country and to this game less than 48 hours ago, is a bit of a wild card in this scenario. But you know what? I've seen some true skill out of him in the last couple of days.
Do you have any where the Bosch cards are?
Mr. Emery is one of the odds-on favorites for today.
Can you pass me one of the blank Bosch cards?
He is a Nidhogg heavyweight champion.
I thought it was like a technology card.
Emery's getting the eye of the tiger going right now.
64 gig flash card.
Momentum.
Joel's struggling. Joel's trying to get momentum back.
What the fuck? All right.
Matt, roll at him.
Oh, he's...
Oh, ducks under the attack.
Onto the final screen. Oh,
shit. There's a problem here, folks.
Run the other way.
Is there one chance left? Nope. First match goes to Mr. Emery.
What'd it do?
He nid the hog.
Emery, not eager to fight, but eager to win.
Next up, Will versus Dave.
Oh, man.
Let's do it, man.
I think I need to rebind my controls for the keyboard.
Okay, welcome back to Canada, by the way.
Thanks. Good to be back. So I'm basically just going to keep track in a tally so that we can easily...
I'm not sure, like, he's just going to check mark which name would win.
Yeah, don't worry. Okay, do you guys not know how to do controls here? Like,
well, I need to rebind mine.
Okay, well, N and M are the two keys that I use for this.
Okay.
So and also escape works as well. Are we going to have to do this every round?
Is M jump? And N is...
Yeah, M is jump,
yeah,
N is...
Go
to the control screen, you can actually practice there.
Yeah.
Jump.
It's okay, we'll just take a couple seconds at the beginning of everything. Also, maybe we should make the Xbox controller,
Mine's not actually
The analog one and the PlayStation controller.
Choose the... Oh, are you a PS3 guy?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're gonna have to switch that out again.
Why, what's wrong?
Well, because it probably has the Xbox as player 2 right now.
I think whatever controller works. I think it'll be okay.
Alright, just go into it and we'll check controls first, okay?
Yeah, roll the dice. Where are you guys playing?
We'll just do a quick control check first.
Roll the dice.
Yeah.
Well, okay, one.
Playing in castle.
So this is just...
Yeah, so this is just...
Yeah, mine's not...
Check the Xbox controller.
The Xbox controller? Oh, it's this one.
Yeah.
I like that. So that's a lot of stabbing going on right now. Does that work? Okay, yeah. Reset.
Do you want the Xbox one or do you want the
It doesn't matter to me, actually.
Okay.
Dave will play no matter what.
Ready to go, man.
Good next round of the preliminaries. Will versus Dave. Call your colors.
Yellow.
Orange.
Dave is orange. Will is yellow.
Oh, man.
Oh, Will gets a first lunge off.
Oh, no, he's going. Dave, you gotta remember, he doesn't actually need to kill you.
He's just gotta take control, yeah.
Oh!
A disarm stab.
Oh, and he's going.
How could you fall for that?
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, some good back and
good
forth, ladies and gentlemen.
Door kicking motion.
Good
throw. Stab.
You need to pick a sword up, Dave.
Oof. Oh, shit. Nice.
Oof. Jump did not work as planned. Oh, now he's unarmed. But can he make it?
He got punctured.
Duck. Oh, there he goes.
Run.
Run, Dave, run.
There he goes.
Duck it down. What?
He doesn't hold the duck for long enough.
Oh god, we are still at the introductory screen of this level, ladies and gentlemen.
This is getting mad so far.
Battlefield is painted like a rainbow party.
Yeah.
Rainbow god damn it.
Oh.
Kids these days.
Oh, kids these days.
All right, sometimes it's worth it to just give up and respawn.
Will chooses to kill himself rather than face his opponent in honorable combat.
Oh, what the fuck?
It was a psychic attack.
Why? Oh, pressing the wrong button. Fuck.
Oh no!
He catches him and pulls his heart out.
Fuck.
Okay,
here we go.
This is so tense.
Yeah.
This is just the prelims, man.
Shit. I'm having heart palpitations. Fuck!
Oh, no! Oh, man!
Dave,
oh,
you're
man.
Good.
Dave. Dave got the shot
Dave
off.
Really taking it to him here.
Final
on the
screen, Dave.
Oh!
No.
And Will's having
take
none
it
of
all
it.
All the way back.
Comes back with a quick lunge.
All the way back.
Oh! There he goes. Look at that momentum. You did not think you would be able to get momentum back after that string of defeats.
The quick lunge style here.
Oh,
Dave's
come
got
back, kid.
Dave's got the high ground here, though. This could be interesting.
Deck.
Don't try it.
It's over, Anakin.
Oh! There you go.
He had the higher ground.
Fuck! High ground proves fruitful once again. And Will decides to cartwheel off the building.
Fuck!
Final screen once again for Dave.
No!
Oh no, shit! This could be it!
Dave,
that
was
really well played.
First round goes to Dave.
Beautiful.
Next up, Vince versus Westaway.
Oh shit.
Alright.
I'm
gonna take the commentator's
what do
you
seat
want?
Here.
Yeah, someone
wants
to
commentate.
Can I? Oh, okay. Yeah, let me and Emery commentate.
No, it's fine. I'll show them from over there.
Xbox One.
Xbox One,
yeah.
It's right there. Do you want the Xbox?
This game is so
yeah.
intense.
That's so good. I love it.
What's two?
Two is
the Wilds. The Wilds is generally regarded as most people's least favorite level due to the covering of
Reed.
I don't like the Mines. The Mines is my least favorite.
Left or right?
Oh, that was Westaway.
Okay, so every announce your colors.
Your controller doesn't work.
Check the D-pad.
Where's the PS3 controller working?
Everyone kept on going, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. And I thought that.
You can reconfigure the controls if you want.
No, this is fine.
I guess he just left it there.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, so who's who?
I am the orange fighter,
and Vince is
I'm yellow.
Appropriately the yellow fighter. Because he's a coward, guys! Because he's a coward.
Are
you ready for this? Are you ready?
Okay.
Are you ready for me?
And guard, gentlemen.
You bet you stop twiddling your dicks and fight.
Oh, the dodge by Vince.
Oh.
And he's off to the races. Now, this is the hardest part of the Wilds, because you can't really tell what your opponent's sword is. A good jab by Vince, a good jab.
Oh, and a backstab.
And a good run.
Is Vince yellow?
Yes.
Vince is yellow, and he's kicking the shit out of Westaway, the human baby right now.
That's not true.
Westaway has put his title belt on the line.
A duck.
What a
duck.
Mistake.
Vince, you give up.
He will have to wear the diaper.
No one will diaper me.
A tip in this game is if you don't think you can catch up to your opponent, just let yourself fall off the screen, and you'll respawn ahead of him.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, here it goes. Vince is just leaping and...
He's
leaping
and
back.
Vince is chasing swordless right now.
Oh, no! Oh, the classic counter to no sword. The sword. Oh, no. He gets him...
Oh, having a sword. Clutched
on.
Oh, no.
And he rolls right into the sword. 3 eye with the sword.
Okay, oh, man. Westaway managed to dodge, and he rolls into the sword. Okay, this is it. He's going for the swordless chase. Oh, but he doesn't get him before the screen. So I think Westaway's on his.
Let's keep in mind that I've controlled most of this race. Like, I've forced.
I've Westaway's on his
final
screen.
Screen.
Oh, and a good job by Vince. Hold
the
mask.
Oh,
no.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Is it momentum? It's swinging towards Westaway.
Fuck
off. Oh, the sword.
That's
oh,
it.
Right, that's it. That's the
game.
That's
over.
Vince, man,
it's
you can't
over.
Chase. No chasing.
My people.
Vince used too much of the chase.
No chasing. What else do you do?
You just let yourself get up, let yourself fall off the screen, and you spawn in front of him.
Who's next?
Who's next?
That was
tense.
There's this in the fridge.
Yeah,
you can have one.
You're
really good
at
controlling the pace.
Yeah,
you know what? I hate you, but I respect you.
Where's our...
how I expertly control the pace, though.
Yeah.
Next up, myself, Norris versus Will.
Oh, shit. All right.
So everyone's had one match now. We've all sort of... felt each other up a little bit,
yeah,
figuratively and literally.
Yeah.
We
pull
know
each other down.
We know what our strengths and weaknesses are. Hey, Norris,
and
can you do me a favor
and
move a little bit to the right?
Norris,
can you move a little bit to
the
right?
Do you want,
or is
I
that going to impede your game?
No, I'll play controller. That's okay.
We've got two keyboard men forced to into the throngs of a controller.
Is this an elimination match?
No,
this is
still prelims.
Don't worry, we got a bunch of prelims.
Everyone plays everyone in their group in the prelims.
Okay, roll the dice. Castle.
So for those of you watching, Norris and I have already.
Hold on a second, I can't
other.
Control. I need an Xbox controller. Yeah.
We had an online match, but he only won because I was lagging severely.
Oh, it's a lot of words, a lot of talk. Talk is a really good band. Just thinking about
and just
it.
So everyone is aware, I am playing at a. Whoops, sorry. I'm playing at a disadvantage. I'm on a controller right
so
now.
So who is he? Which color is which?
I'm orange. Sorry.
I'm out.
Oh no! The sword jump, not good enough.
Trading blow for
blow. Oh, this is it. Norris is really showing his unfamiliarity with the controls here as he's letting Will run.
His head.
Will run.
It's in his head.
Through the
he's
screen.
In his head.
Oh, this is it. A comeback. This is it. Oh. Will it begin now?
Yeah.
No.
And Norris,
the
clinging to
Norris
life, shows that
poke.
This game is not over.
Oh, how did that get me?
Oh, no. Oh. There he goes, and his heart ripped out.
Oh, these controls suck.
Final screen.
Oh!
Swordless! Swordless running still!
Now you can run faster without a sword than with a sword.
Oh.
Beautiful technique.
Final screen again. Will.
Oh, this is it. Norris is on the ropes.
Oh.
All about the quick poke.
Yeah.
Lots of dive kicking going on here.
Gotta play what you gotta do.
Oh.
There he goes,
Goes for the kill.
And Norris slowly starting to find his footing.
Oh.
He's pushed back
He's
all the way.
He's a learning machine.
Oh.
Pushed back all the way to the center screen.
Oh. Roll
and
out.
Now he has the advantage.
No.
Oh man, a quick rebuttal by Norris. Oh, and he's off. He's away to the races.
Okay. Fuck me.
My god.
Oh man,
my
this
god.
Is a turnaround.
He's reversal. Overcoming the odds.
I would. Oh,
no!
There he goes.
Shit. Jump right into it.
Fuck.
Oh, there he goes.
Blow for blow.
This is a match, gentlemen. This is a match.
Oh, we're gonna go now, huh? Yes, we got now.
And Norris, not allowing Will to.
Not even an inch.
Oh, this is
I
didn't
even give him an inch.
This
oh my
it.
God.
He's pushing
it's
back. Oh, he pushed back. This is it. This is the game.
Ow! Right on.
From the jaws of defeat.
Good.
Did someone take a keyboard back in there, buddy?
That's
all I don't
know.
Oh, shit. Who's next?
Give me a second.
There's a pencil I had around here.
I got a pencil right here.
Do you need, like, pencils on
there?
There it is.
Oh, he's taking.
I just want to.
Okay. Next up, Matt versus Vince.
Oh
here
shit!
Matt versus Vince.
A match of a lifetime.
Yeah. Westway, get on the commentary.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Your color man, the reigning champ, Chris Westway here.
So when and why did you make this championship belt, Mr. Westaway?
Well, I've only been the world super heavyweight champion since Halloween, when I made the belt out of an old U-Haul box and some duct tape.
Sorry? Are you a controller man or a...
It's kind of weird to like have it hanging around in my apartment, so
okay.
I've decided to put it on the line.
Oh, so we're in the mines now. Okay, tell me your color.
I'm green.
I am not moving.
We're both. You're controlling the movement, and I'm jumping for you.
That's
we're the same person.
That's fucked up.
Okay, you need to use the keypad or the keypad and the N and M.
Yeah, switch to use the PS.
This is my controller.
All right, let's switch
out.
Quick timeout here for controls. Yeah, just figure out the controls right here. Go into controls and make sure you guys got it to the way you like it.
Okay.
So you move. Okay, so I see you got to switch.
Oh, I'm use WSD.
Yeah.
And then J. Attack.
You can switch it up if you want
it's
to.
It's meant so that you can each control with the keyboard.
Yeah. You want to do that.
But it just gets a little crowded.
You good or do you want to switch
it? I'm good.
Okay. Alright.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Okay.
Man.
Fucked up. Please don't, like, try to control me.
Multiplayer?
Have you rolled
other button. Hit multiplayer.
Yeah, it's mines.
Mines. Alright.
Fuck.
That's not the mines. Change level.
This is outrageous.
God, this is some fucking.
I'm ESL.
Okay.
All right, who? Call your colors.
I am orange.
Yellow.
My name is Matthew Emery.
It is.
Emery is orange.
It is
Vince.
1:30.
I'm a fucking
July
Libra.
July 1st.
Proof of life.
This is my design.
Oh.
So the interesting thing about the mines is the fact that this is like the most combat heavy level. Because you have these small little enclosures that you can't really jump and duck around in. You actually
fuck
have to man to man. And that was a quick kill. Emery walks in and walks out just like that.
It's a combat heavy level.
3-0.
Unreal.
We're now facing Dave next.
Awesome.
Yeah. Either that or it's Joel versus...
No, it's Mike and Dave.
Okay.
Mike is now playing Dave.
Westway, I want you to know that I'm going to bleed you slow.
Okay, man.
Are you keyboard man or controller man?
What do you prefer?
I prefer. I think we can both use controllers.
Oh,
you
want to use controllers?
We have to do some configuring. So
in case everyone's watching right now, we're still in the preliminaries of this. We have a Group A match here: Mike versus Dave.
decide the order of the actual tournament.
Oh.
You're not playing the tutorial. Stop.
No, we're configuring controls.
Why do you go to configure controls from the tutorial?
I don't know how else to do it.
You go to options, configure controls.
You guys are like a married couple. It's so cute. Yeah. Honey, you're not driving right. That's you.
Okay,
that's
me.
That's you.
I don't know how to feel about that. You're honest with you?
You
Matt
should
has
feel
a rare mental illness where it's always the 50s.
Yeah, I can't stop. I'm just locked in time.
Are you good?
Yeah. Do you want to switch chairs?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
I'm good.
Fine.
Yeah.
All right. Play you, Fox.
All right. This is exciting.
Okay, so we got a roll. We got a roll for chorus.
Yeah.
One castle.
Castle.
All right.
We have not had a clouds yet, ladies and gentlemen.
Good.
Castile.
That level sucks.
Yeah.
Whatever. Wilds is worse than clouds.
Shut up.
All right.
All right.
So
here we go.
I'm the yellow.
And I am orange.
Mike is yellow. Dave is orange.
All right.
Fight.
Orange man.
This level would be way better if you could hang off the chandelier.
I've seen people fight on the chandelier.
This,
I don't know if that was like a beta or something.
Oh, maybe. This level would be way better if it was bathed in your blood.
I need how to.
Oh, yeah. Walrus technique. Yo, Dave.
I look like Nathan.
Dave, lower your, yeah. Yeah, just do that. Just
lower your sword and you will run into
skewered
yeah.
That peasant.
Sorry, Dave.
Right
no.
In the butt.
Aerate him.
I got cocky there.
Because no one's posted this on Facebook yet, so.
Well, I did.
Yeah.
I did my part.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Yeah, if everyone wants to go in your respective social media outlets, we can go and we can let the world know.
I do not.
I'd like to give a shout out. We have one viewer in Germany.
Yeah.
No!
I can't believe you actually did that joke.
No!
Oh!
Yes,
take it all the way! All the way!
Run!
Can you take it all the way?
Do you believe in miracles?
Oh, use the door, or don't.
Yo, Westaway, what's your favorite Cher song?
Probably Believe.
Nice.
Yes!
Well, because I was thinking about Cher the other day, and I think Believe is actually my favorite, too.
Go! Oh, no! Kill him! Yes!
My mom had that song on the cassette single, where it was just
nice.
That song.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
On the cassette.
Would it, like, auto-rewind?
Oh, no.
You just, like,
I'm
listen
sorry,
to
sorry, I have to cheer for Dave after your, like, severe show of disrespect.
Yeah.
I record it on and just
Hey, don't use a W.
Puncture him!
Oh, I was doing Creed. Sorry, I was doing Cher in my Creed voice.
Cher as Creed.
Yeah.
Cher is performed by Creed.
I listen to that.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Go, go, go! Dave!
Dumb spot.
Yeah. What Creed song do you think is most reminiscent of this match?
Weather.
I was gonna say My Sacrifice.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah.
The fact that a bunch of grown men can like name a whole ton of Cher songs, I don't know if that's a problem with me or with you guys.
Cher the
it's
one
problem with you.
My Heart Will Go On.
That's
I underestimated
you,
yeah.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's alright.
It's a completely different decade.
I heard that one time Celine Dion
I gotta have to start
leather jumpsuit and
respecting my opponent if I am.
Awesome. And
really
I spread it to her entire body and went into her brain.
Is that physically possible?
Yep.
Celine Dion didn't write the song.
Yeah, Yeasty Brain.
She's an interpreter.
This match is as long as the last one was short. Goodness gracious.
Boy.
Somebody just take the dive.
No one's gonna take a dive.
No takes the dive.
This is collusion to me.
Yeah.
Collusion.
The belt is
poke
more
low.
Valuable than any prize.
Poke
there is
low.
$40 on the line here. For
oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, it's $5 buy-in. There's
oh no! Yeah! Oh no!
Yeah.
I didn't.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry. But there's a $5.
I didn't bring my $5.
Look, ass crash. Or
I brought.
Cash,
I brought it in change. Is that okay?
That's awesome.
This change.
This
is like you guys kidnap me at night and force me into a high school.
It's a social construct. You're obliged to.
Oh shit, it's on the edge.
I got it taken with his bare hands! this good game.
Nidhogg.
Good game.
Yeah.
I want so badly to be eaten by the Nidhogg.
Yeah.
Alright.
That was only 3.5 minutes.
That was wild.
3.5 minutes of ecstasy.
I need another beer. My
next up, ladies and gentlemen, Joel and Westaway.
Oh shit.
Ooh, doggy.
Is this elimination yet?
No, we still got 5 more people.
Well, tell me when it's elimination.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah.
My nerves.
Yeah.
It's been like less than 20 minutes total time.
Yeah, this tournament probably won't take that long.
Can we do best of 3 for the quarters?
Yeah, we should probably do best of 3 for the quarters.
This is going faster than I thought it would.
What's the level?
One.
Castle. Either go super fast, super slow.
So. Which one?
Castle. Castle is one. Fine. Yeah. Okay, call your colors.
I'm orange.
I'm not happy.
I'm also not happy.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
Shut up for a second.
Shut up for a second. Joel tried the Xbox controller.
No, they're both using controllers. That's the problem.
Oh, can you see the one over here?
You got it.
Change back to D-pad.
We need a standardized controller.
Oh, do you want to
go quit out and go to controls? Okay.
Yeah, on the table.
This is a no fly match. Go to quit the title screen.
There's a pigeon on the field or whatever. What is a good like soccer excuse for why they can't play? Like it's
raining.
Some serious stoppage time here.
Yeah.
Some chav ran on the field and is causing a ruckus.
Yeah.
Hooligans. Are chanting racist slogans.
Did you guys actually configure the controls there?
I don't know, did we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez.
Alright. Castle, make sure you guys are good to go. Everyone ready?
Are you ready?
That's it.
Nidhogg, call your colors.
Orange.
Yellow.
Alright, Joel is yellow.
Is very primal
West away is orange.
He's built a frame stamp.
No,
not yet. I think it's the final.
Somebody
die!
I've already forgotten who's who. Who's yellow again?
Can I switch to keyboard now? I don't like the controller.
Nope, too bad.
Too late.
So, first one is orange.
West away is orange.
West
I don't like the
orange.
Controller!
Jeez, why would you start with the controller then?
I thought it would be better.
Why did you
pick
up the controller
if you
didn't like the controller?
Why are you so dumb and bad at everything?
I wanted to see how it was, but I don't like it.
What happened?
Why would you? What is wrong with you?
I don't like it!
Is Joel yellow?
Joel is orange.
No, I'm yellow.
No, Joel is yellow, I apologize.
We need a hat for each player.
We kinda do,
yeah.
An orange hat?
Yeah,
an
I don't wear hats.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Basketball is orange. You don't wear hats.
Well, I'm not gonna like have someone throw a basketball with it.
Shirts versus skins.
That's the way we gotta do this. Alright.
You're right, actually.
Ah!
Oh, Joel's got
can
it.
Can the internet see us?
Stop
no, 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 we don't have
a webcam.
I don't have a webcam,
really unfortunate.
Stop juking me.
Yeah.
You're a soldier. Throw.
Joel, you're in his head. You're in his head, man. Like, into the pit.
That was embarrassing.
Yeah.
Oh
shit. Death match.
Now it's anyone's game.
The doorway is strategic.
I've noticed that Westaway is actually a very timid player.
I like to wait for my opponent to expose himself.
Yeah, he's like a big baby.
Oh shit, Joel.
Run!
Oh! Gutted him! Last shot right here. Doesn't even bother killing him.
Joel,
that's the match, ladies and gentlemen.
From down under.
Nice.
The thunder shot.
The thunder from down under. Yeah, that's better. Oh, so that's good. If you actually search that hashtag,
Nice.
Big idiot from down under.
Joel, like throwing some thunder. Next up, Norris versus Dave.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy. Alright, can Norris go a perfect 3-0 in the preliminary stages?
Can I take this lift?
Does anyone else want to commentate?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want the controller or the keyboard?
Keyboard.
Okay. Rolling for level.
So the non-yellow.
Fuck. We're playing the wilds.
Like orange,
the
wilds.
Okay.
Green.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
make sure it's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
All right. It's not a. No.
That's you, right? Mine's not.
Mine's
not. I can't really
tell
what's going on, so I'm just gonna shift a little bit over.
We gotta fix the controllers.
You got this. You got this.
I've been feeling very tense lately, Matt.
Actually. Okay.
Can somebody check if we have like a single viewer on our Twitch stream?
Sorry, what?
No.
We don't have a single viewer, or you're not going to check?
Both.
Fine,
we do have one viewer, I know that.
Yeah. We count as one, though.
It's like, add, like, Twitch bot.
Okay,
no,
good to go?
He's in Germany right now, who's watching. Good, awesome.
Yeah. Bill, I think Bill might be in on
Bill
this.
Is currently in class watching, actually.
Is he showing his class?
Don't
I hope
narc
so.
Him? Fuck
Wilds.
You guys.
Alright, Wilds.
Hey,
yeah.
Bill, students.
Okay, good to go?
Yeah,
it says
go.
One viewer.
I am yellow.
Hello, one
I'm
viewer.
I'm orange.
Ugh.
It might be the guy who made Nidhogg. It's all that we need to know.
Yeah, Mark Essen was following us earlier.
Shit, Nidhogg.
Yeah.
So who's who again?
I'm orange.
Alright, Dave
man.
Off to a roaring start.
Oh
man, Dave
really
taking it to
the Wilds.
Oh, almost gets him with his own sword.
I fucking hate the Wilds.
Oh yes, Dave, pick it up. Some
look
of
that
the learn from his previous
look at that
match.
Fucking
Dave.
Oh,
man. Oh, Dave.
Oh, you believe in miracles?
Yes.
Oh, how do you like them apples?
A masterclass.
Oh my God, the one kill. Oh, he gets two. Oh man,
he was ducking and diving.
That
was,
oh man,
that was. Can you pass me the flashcards and pencils?
That was
amazing.
Oh,
thanks.
What just happened?
He was as quick as a hiccup.
The round you've been waiting for.
The grudge match.
Emery versus Westaway.
I guess this settles it.
It's a diaper match.
That was 34.
A bit of a backstory here to this one.
Loser has to wear the diaper.
We had Chris Westaway call out the entire crew of Popped Up Gaming on giving him no respect here. And then Emery were rebuttal by personally calling out Chris Westaway for deserving no respect.
Okay, call your callers, make sure your controls are okay.
We're both orange.
How did this happen?
Damn it.
Well, then use the other controller. So the way this works is there are two controllers and two keyboard control styles. If one of the keyboard control styles doesn't work, do the other one.
Okay, so you can either, like, change.
I wasn't a fan of Jay and Space. They're too far apart.
No, I don't like that either. Some crazy
talk. Space is jump.
Yeah, that's
I don't know, his keyboard is meh.
My keyboard's great.
You're good? Oh, shit. No, but you have to go change player two as well.
Oh, man.
If Will beats me... Then
guys, you
Dave is going to win the group
the
elimination.
Playing both right
yeah,
now,
yeah,
right?
That's what.
Yeah. Dave is going to be number one in the group.
Okay, so just do like random things.
Okay. We've made this so much more complicated than it needed to be.
Okay.
Save the layout.
I have a bad history with Norris in the first round.
Wait.
Yeah.
What?
I had to change my attack. I didn't like it.
Well,
that's better.
Okay, you good?
So right now, Norris and Dave stand at two wins in the group.
Yeah, so Dave actually, I think Dave might win group A.
If Will beats me, then Dave will. If I beat Will, then we're going to have to do some sort of weird rock. Because we have rock, paper, scissors between the three of us.
Oh, God, yeah.
None of this matters.
This matters more than anything in the entire goddamn world.
So who's who? Who's orange?
I am orange.
Oh. I'm yellow.
Oh, there you go. Westaway comes back with a clutch slam.
What? My Juggalo gangsters, holla at me. Holla at me, my Juggalo gangsters.
Oh no, he's being taken to him.
So, before Matt...
The diaper is probably going to need to be applied after this match. Oh no.
I did not agree to this!
It is time for you! Chris Westaway to wear a diaper!
I never agreed to this! Never agreed to this!
Emery with the victory over Westaway.
So Emery is a clear out and out winner of Group B with three victories.
What is our Twitch URL?
It's twitch.tv/hoppedupgaming.
Alright, so now I'm facing Will. Now?
Yeah, sure, probably.
For you! I never agreed to this.
Next up, it is Mike versus Will.
Alright, are you keyboard man?
Yes, I'm keyboard.
Okay.
Best of luck to you.
Yeah,
best of luck.
Can I put it on over my clothes if you want me to actually wear it?
No, don't actually wear the
type thing I have.
Look, you haven't actually lost everything yet.
That's true. If I win the whole tournament, I don't have to wear the diaper.
Okay, so...
I gotta go.
So 7 out of 8 times.
Yeah.
You're gonna win.
You're controlling both now.
I like this.
Yeah, it's weird.
Come on.
That is kind of weird.
Hey, don't do anything. I'm gonna go.
Just make it the arrow keys.
It's getting something to make it so that it doesn't...
Yeah, just make it the arrow keys and the other one should be WASD. Like, I don't understand how you guys have made this so complicated.
I got Xbox.
Why does it actually switch after every match?
It doesn't. You guys just keep switching it and everyone just doesn't understand how this works.
We're like ninjas.
We're not the same fighter.
All different techniques.
Different styles, different characteristics.
Yep.
So we got two more preliminary matches left.
Alright, are we ready?
Is Gaga banned?
No, Gaga's
where's the die?
Alright,
rolling the die.
Oh, okay.
One, castle.
Castle.
I've only gotten castle.
We have not had cloud yet. I feel like my dice is a little bit unfair.
Alright,
let's do it.
Don't worry.
It doesn't matter. Some experiments.
No, my face.
13 of those that you can wear.
Okay, call your colors.
I'm yellow.
Mike is orange.
Mike is orange, Will is yellow.
Kick his ass, Will.
Kick it at Will.
Fuck.
Take him there.
Fuck. Off to a bad start.
Good start.
Come on.
Yeah!
Oh!
Oh no. Shit!
Right in the face!
That didn't work.
The edge is a tough spot.
Oh!
Oh, that was rude.
Oh,
there we go. Watch out for a late spawn.
Oh!
Shit!
Oh god!
Fisticuffs!
No!
Fisticuffs!
Humanity!
Mike, why would you do that?
I got cocky. Sorry.
Oh, here we go. Last
round.
Oh shit.
Comes down
oh,
to
shit.
Comes down to actual sword
samurai
fighting.
Samurai showdown.
Ting.
Yo!
I am gonna be paying for that if I.
Yo!
Oh my god.
And reversal.
Will my arrogance be my undoing?
Yep.
Oh god,
it might be.
Will's in your head now.
Oh fuck.
Oh, fuck. Get hype!
Oh, no.
Get hype! Will's got the momentum. Will feels
Whoa.
It.
Oh!
Right
in the dick.
Mike, this didn't happen.
Mid-screen?
Oh no.
Oh, we've
oh,
been disarmed.
God.
Oh
He's
shit.
Taking him all the way.
Oh fuck.
All the way to Bone Town.
Oh man.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
God.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Never.
Oh, this is happening.
Mike.
Mike's feeling it.
Oh,
Mike's stressed
God.
Now. He doesn't know what to do. Mike's killing himself
oh,
in shame.
God.
I'm sorry, Will. Oh,
fuck me.
He killed him.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
I refuse.
Oh, shit.
I refuse. Both players need to calm down right now.
No.
Emotions are running
no.
high.
Oh, my God.
Last
man.
Breath. Last
yeah.
chance to see
oh,
him.
Oh,
fuck you.
Floating reversal.
Oh.
Oh, Mike had it won, and his hubris
oh!
lost it.
Oh.
And I'm
Whoa.
Top of the table. You have no one to blame but yourself there, Mike.
How do you cartwheel?
Whatever
I gave him a chance to get back in.
That was awesome.
All right.
My hands are numb.
I know.
The final match of the preliminaries are Joel versus Vince.
Oh my god, that was a great match.
Yeah, that was incredible.
Oh man, I had it.
We both played the same amount.
I needed to stop to let him get his last fisticuffs in.
I believe it was Alexander Dumas who said, there's only a man who's been thrashed about at night in a storm with only a few planks of wood who can really appreciate fair weather.
Interesting.
That, I see Count of Monte Cristo
yeah.
actually paying off.
Three!
Is there,
that
yeah.
is three.
I believe it
might
was
have
someone
been.
Named Matthew.
It's
Everybody
my
who said
no, it's not
Chris is going to wear a diaper.
What map is three?
Oh, he has a banner.
Prophetic words.
Yeah. What map is three?
There was a pencil. Oh, there's a pencil up there.
What map is
so
three?
The three is
three.
Is three
is on mine.
I'm not going to win.
Again?
Win the race now. I win my championship and my dignity.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Hey, so it's you and me in the first round, man.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Absolutely.
This won't do. Sorry.
That's okay.
I,
no,
I
wouldn't be
I'm
because you guys are in the same preliminary.
Oh,
so
it's going to
take
never
mind.
Oh, I'm thinking out right now. Once this match is done, I can tell you how it all went.
WASDJ.
Will is 3, Mike is 4.
Memory is 1.
Oh, it's. Okay, so I have to.
Are we the same person?
Yeah, again.
This is intense. This is worse than XCOM because we have
low mid high.
Right. Up. Down.
Right now you can't see it, but Emery and Westaway are both just like
birds.
Are just flipping each other off constantly.
Oh no.
Are you yellow? Joel?
I gotta stick my little finger right up your butthole.
Please don't do that.
Thank you.
Is there any way that I can play him again?
Yeah, we'll see. It's yeah, it might be.
Prostate massage death match.
I'll trust me. I gotta figure
that
out how this match goes. Okay,
real.
Call your colors.
Yellow,
orange.
All right.
Here we go.
Joel is yellow. Vince is orange.
Oh man, I have no
That's
idea.
Like,
I got my money on Joel for this one.
I think
one.
Joel's the favorite for this one. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Joel's got some. Oh,
oh
a late spawn.
Moves.
With swordguns.
No!
If you're happy,
I don't like this level!
Why wouldn't you take, Alberta for your vodka, whatever brand is.
This is Canada Club Whiskey.
Final screen for Joel.
You take the Alberta.
Oh.
Whiskey.
Last round,
and
that's
oh.
it.
Oh.
Vince.
Oh.
I don't like
Adam
this level!
It'd be fantastic.
Top level, Vince.
Both components of the drink are made in Canada.
What about, did you say Canada Dry as well?
Yes.
Okay. Canada Dry.
I should have done Canada Dry and Canadian Club Whiskey. I'm not a mug.
So Dave plays Vince.
Shh, I'm gonna figure out. Give me a second here. Give me a second here.
So now it's elimination.
Now it's elimination.
Westaway
and
it's real.
Joel. Fuck, I got so tense in the qualifier.
I know,
right? Seriously, man. I both, like, I had a couple long. Two of the games were really long for me, so.
Okay, so first place in Group A is Dave. Second place in Group A is Norris. Third place in Group A is Will. Fourth place in Group A is Mike. In Group B, first place is Emery. Second place is Joel. Third place is Westaway. Fourth place is Vince. So that the way this works then is.
I'm gonna play Emery first round.
Dave is going to be playing Vince in the quarterfinals. Norris will be playing Westaway in the quarterfinals.
How do you know that?
Will be playing Joel. And Emery will be playing Mike.
Am I the first? Are we the first?
Yeah, so are we going to do full best of three?
Yeah,
I
think this is going by pretty quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So the way this is going to work then is now Dave and Vince are going to be playing up best of three. So roll for level, etc., etc. Make sure you guys got the controls ready.
Vince, is this your beer?
My beer's done.
I'm a colored man.
Two. Fuck. Again.
Wilds.
Oh, okay, good.
So re-roll cloud. That die is weighted or something.
Clouds.
Re-roll each
clouds.
Match.
Yeah.
Clouds.
I'm not moving.
Then try the controller.
Come on.
Come on.
Okay. Get real here.
Ready to go? Call your colors.
I'm yellow.
Orange.
All right.
Yellow.
All
right.
So round one of the best of three quarterfinals. Dave versus Vince.
Fuck. You need to feed your disgusting habit.
Yeah. You'll probably do it.
You get at least you get at least four matches until it's your turn.
Yeah, who knows how long.
Smoke four cigarettes.
I need to decompress after that amazing.
Fuck off.
Well, it's Mike's fault. Like, you did win, but Mike lost it as much as you wanted.
I stopped right before the end because I wanted to get the final.
You want to get the embarrassment kill in.
Really, the thing about
what?
Nidhogg
no!
is that it's any
no!
game.
Vince,
that...
No! Vince, you don't have control right now, Vince.
Nidhogg is the game of stunning
oh!
comebacks,
oh!
beheadings.
Oh, shit.
Here he comes.
Vince, take it all the way back.
Oh, Vince is coming back, ladies and gentlemen.
No one's going to stop you, Vince.
I have to have the eye of a tiger. Oh!
Right in the face.
The high stab
the
takes
tiger
it
mom.
Back.
No. I don't know how
to get through. You probably want to go around
behind my mic. Don't fuck with the mixer either.
Turn my mic down all the way.
You're warmed up now, Vince.
They're fighting in the grass.
Oh, no one can see anything. It's a real Ninja Gaiden moment here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
oh
shit! Back center.
The field of battle is literally littered with
Dave
fallen
rips
swords,
his head off.
Neon-colored blood, and emulsified fat.
Yep. There's some proteins there that are decomposing, creating sulfurous gas.
Coming into the grass.
Oh, the sword throw takes it.
Look at the carnage, ladies and gentlemen.
Dave is running.
It's a Pier 6 brawl out there.
Fake jump stab takes
back.
Oh, control.
This is evenly mashed.
What?
Gone!
This is going too fast.
You
can keep track of, ladies and gentlemen.
Fucker! No one falls for the sword throw at a long distance.
Vince is just running.
Beautiful technique. Nice. Oh! Oh my god!
That was impressive!
Good god almighty.
Good colleague, Miss Molly.
Oh, they're going tip to tip! Yellow takes the edge.
Oh, shit. Vince has control, but for how long?
Not long at all.
Just trading blows back and forth.
Haven't even left the mid-screen yet.
Yeah.
The ground is covered in pixelated blood.
When it comes to masters of controlling the pace in a Nidhogg match, David can really go toe-to-toe with the best of them. Even Chris Westway might have a hard time again.
I don't know what happened there, but I killed you.
Fuck.
See, I keep trying to use cross-ups, and they're not always effective.
Bye!
Oh my god.
That feeling of defeat when you see your opponent step over the threshold to the next screen. There's really nothing like it.
Oh my god, final screen for Vince.
Vince is going...
Oh!
Clip!
And a clutch sword throw takes it, but Vince comes back!
Oh
god, we're trading blows here!
Throwing swords everywhere!
Oh god! It's any man's game now!
He's getting I don't believe it, but it's true.
The first victory of this tournament was a clutch victory. Point to Vince.
GG.
No, it's best of three. You still got two more. You still got at least one more match left.
Not over yet.
Roll the dice.
Now that you're like all your muscles are
not by a long shot.
Yeah, now it's going to be one castle.
One.
Castle. Oh, playing in the castle.
Okay.
Can Dave come back? Dave's got to come back from this one.
Castle for assholes.
Whoa. That's rude.
Oh! Eat it!
Oh!
Oh shit, Vince takes an early lead. Fuck! Dave comes back.
Oh no!
No! Vince forgets he needs control!
So slippery.
Oh. I love.
Oh no.
Dave's playing a quick sword style today.
Did you see how he jumped on the sword and it fell out of his hands?
Hit and run
That's
tactics.
Technique.
Dave's playing like a true Viet Cong right now.
You gotta be careful with your timing, because if you
this,
fall
be
on your opponent's sword, that's
in
very...
The Nidhogg community in this room. Oh my god.
Vince is playing dirty now. Dave needs to come back here.
Oh my god. Watching pros over here.
They're slugging it out, folks.
Yeah.
two true professionals at the height of their
craft.
No,
battle. I made a jump!
Oh my god.
Oh, Vince, there we go.
Vince is breaking composure, but he's back.
Yeah.
Oh, the sword!
Vince
Save
is stumbling,
he
hasn't
deck.
Fallen. Dave tries to chase and ends up not succeeding. Oh, Dave's holding up the castle.
Oh,
uses the door to his advantage.
No!
Vince, giving
Whoa,
up the high ground.
You want to talk about some old school Nidhogg? Take a look at this.
Full contract, baby.
Vince, he's going for the chase. He's going for the chase, but it's too late.
Oh!
Oh, right up the middle. Cut him from ear to ear.
Ah!
Dave retains
Grab
control.
That sword.
Vince is on top of the high ground. Oh, Dave sneaks past.
Slides
under the sword throw.
He's got the sword.
Hey, he's got the screen.
God damn it.
Oh my god.
Oh.
This is tense.
Oh, Dave tries to sneak by. Gets stabbed in the back.
Bad positioning. Tip to tip.
Oh, sword
fights. Oh, he gets punctured.
Dave retains control. Dave is chasing. Oh, but Vince comes back with a quick lunge.
Cause somebody answered my phone and let Dave.
Yeah, okay.
Just gonna come here. All right, sorry. Ready, set, go.
This is bad. Dave.
See, it was bad for me. I lost momentum, so.
Okay. Dave retains control. Oh, Dave's got the next screen. Running through. Going through the whole traps. Oh, and he breaks Vince's neck.
What?
Oh.
It stabbed you.
Vince doesn't remember that the tip is the only point of contact that kills a Nidhogg. But Vince retains control.
Oh,
slides past
No barrel!
And that's it. 5-9. The wall jump does not intimidate Dave in the slightest.
No!
Although his heart is removed, still beating from his body.
Oh god, Dave's coming back.
Oh, there he goes, he's gonna go for the third round. That's
yeah.
it.
The one sec, the match is over. The match is over.
Oh.
Dave comes back for the second round.
Okay.
Alright, Vince, you wanna pass me my phone?
Norris, answer your phone.
I know.
Okay.
Positively radical.
So it's,
what's that?
The floor is 26. It's 2609, so the 26th floor.
You roll.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, then we have the first time.
We have the tiebreaker.
Two.
Wilds.
The Wilds.
Fuck the Wilds.
Have we played Clouds yet?
No, we have not.
I think
your dice is all fucked up.
Yeah.
There is
well,
no
there's
wilds.
Other. Like, go into that bag and we get another D4.
Your control's good?
Everyone's good?
Yeah. I am yellow.
All right, Dave is yellow. Vince is orange.
This is the
round three of
the
quarterfinals.
For all the marbles, baby. All the marbles.
Vince,
we're at one and one.
Like three disarms in total this whole game.
Yeah.
Eat it. Everyone plays a real fast game, and disarms are like you'll see a lot more disarms in places like the mines, where it's more about like the combat. But in the more open areas like this, especially the wilds. Wilds is all about running.
I don't know what's just happening. No,
just
what
run.
Are we
disarming
doing?
Your
yeah,
opponent
Dave, you
is
just
all
gotta
the
run right
technical
now, man.
Finesse play, and frankly, we got a bunch of brawlers in the house tonight. We're going full force.
Yeah, this is
a lot of head-on combat.
What is happening?
This ain't your mama's Nidhogg, ladies
yeah.
and gentlemen.
She used to be a gentleman's game, but.
A lot of guys really a late spawn
so
takes Dave
world.
Out of it.
Much like soccer, Nidhogg is a gentleman's game played by Ruffy.
It's true.
Peace
there we go.
Out.
No! Oh, Vince with a quick...
Oh, Vince almost falls down into the tunnel.
To get that belt.
Joel, are you stress testing dice back there?
This
God damn it!
Six rolls
later. The gods just don't like the clouds level, guys. I don't know what to tell you.
Clouds is my favorite, though.
The gods are right.
It's the only one I'm good at because I master the uneven terrain.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh! Oh shit!
Oh,
and the last pass of the second!
He's gone. After a first round stumble, Dave comes back and takes the quarterfinals.
Favorable seeding.
Going into the semis. Where is my pen?
Competitors
are
deceptively
shaken. Yeah. That's a lot. Your game takes it out of you, man.
Yeah.
So
is
Annie coming up?
Yep.
Yeah, she's on her way up.
Okay.
I don't know what a boat.
Yeah.
Well,
I won't tell
it. What about what?
I don't know where my pen went. I like,
yeah.
had it in my hand.
Who's on first?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. I thought I would be doing better after the Chileans.
Hard.
Dave in the semis.
I
next up, summary. Norris versus Westaway.
Music to my ears.
I will commentate on this.
I will join you.
It's gonna be a real cakewalk.
Hey,
I'm gonna play on the other end of the keyboard.
Fun fact about Norris, he actually was undrafted before he came into professional Nidhogg play.
Are you gonna play controller?
Fun fact about Westaway, he cries sometimes and thinks that no one's looking, but I saw it and it was really embarrassing. This will be his first big professional title if he can win it.
Are you, which one's yours?
Not this one.
try that
I
one.
I want to use the D-pad. Set the D-pad.
Okay,
give
fine.
Me the D-pad.
I'll set you up on the D-pad. Press left.
Matt, how you
okay. Press right.
Pretty good.
Pretty
good.
I'm really bad at this. Press left. Press right.
Yeah,
press up.
Yeah.
Press down.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you, can you stab?
Yes.
Yeah.
My heart aches.
Can you jump?
Yeah.
He just destroyed me. Yeah. He killed me.
Okay.
It was close.
Roll the dice.
Give me clouds.
Nope. Castle.
Oh.
You
gotta be kidding
me. What have you done?
Okay, I'm orange. Norris is orange. Westaway is yellow.
Okay, Norris is the odds-on favorite because
whatever.
Chris Westaway just does not know how to play.
Oh.
Also, he has a flagrant disregard for the rules.
Yeah,
How much?
He really besmirched the game. It'll be a while until you get... Oh, wait, no. I think you're done.
Fuck this.
Yeah, so you're out.
Oh, I'm done. I'm out.
Yeah.
I can leave.
Yeah, if you want to.
I was gonna get a beer,
though. Oh, okay.
Disarmed!
Trouncing the relatively unopposed. Oh, well, there he goes. He's
okay.
First.
You want to talk about trouncing?
First resistance.
Oh my god.
Fuck. I'm not playing for a while, so.
Yeah.
I'm what do you want?
Fuck you!
Oh!
Fuck
oh.
You!
Oh.
The disarm.
The disarm.
Showing a true level of skill here,
oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen. Fuck!
Oh!
Hubris!
Oh.
Flagrant disregard for his opponent's skill.
It's awesome when Norris gets into his own brain. It gets into the flavor brain.
Oh, I don't like the
you
flavor brain.
You
want to
talk
brain.
About the flavor brain?
Yeah.
I'm the flavor brain.
I don't like the flavor brain.
Yeah.
That's another one of my nicknames. Mr. Excitement is another one. The original Mr. Excitement.
Super Eagle.
Oh,
good sword throw. Good sword throw.
Norris, you
the
just playing. Stop playing with your food, man. Just finish him off.
Oh, unbelievable. Did you see that combat?
Oh,
close
quarters.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, beautiful.
Chris running like a coward and winning
yeah.
for it.
But he's earned my respect.
Can you see it from her?
Chris will never earn my respect.
That's not what he wanted.
Until he
yeah.
wasn't after
your respect.
Yeah.
Until he acquiesces
oh,
to the diaper,
yeah.
Why did my jump not
earn my
go
respect.
There?
Man.
This is it? Oh,
oh my god, Westway, take it all, please. I
people said that I couldn't do
finals.
It. People said that I couldn't do it.
Oh no!
Oh my
people
god!
People didn't know what I was capable.
Okay, no, seriously, like that.
Man,
my jump kick wasn't going off there. There's something wrong with this keyboard. There's what? Something wrong with the keyboard, guys.
Oh yeah, okay.
My keyboard.
Anime.
I'm gonna agree with
Norris,
but that account for why I didn't
yeah.
do very well in the first round.
This is it.
Oh,
beheaded!
Oh my god!
Final screen!
He's overcoming the odds!
But remember, Nidhogg
he's
is all about momentum.
The shit out of this.
Oh!
No!
Oh! Oh!
Reversal.
Oh!
Stunning reversal.
Oh! Oh man.
Just butt poking all over the place.
My heart is racing for these competitors.
Yeah.
This is intense.
Oh man.
Neither
bringing it back.
Neither competitor.
I would hate to be in Norris's position right now with Chris Westaway just like leering over him. Just doing what he does with his creepy beady eyes.
I think Chris Westaway has the mental component more than any other competitor.
Yes.
He has that fear factor because if you lose to him,
you're gonna
then
be wearing the diaper.
Over.
You got the curse of the diaper.
Oh boy.
Did you see my diving kick? How I came on with my diving kick?
Whereas
really
Chris
good.
Has nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose.
He's an adult man wearing a diaper.
Yeah.
I'm not wearing a diaper.
He's wearing an emotional diaper.
That's a Communist Manifesto quote, I believe. rise up, you have nothing to lose but your diaper.
Yeah. Fun fact
yeah.
about that.
Yeah.
Marx didn't want to put that in there.
Yeah, it was all angles.
That was angles.
He was into adult diaper play.
Oh!
Punches through the sword.
It would only be years later when Foucault would point out the discursivity
yeah.
of the diaper.
Is well, that's what we always knew that. It's there's a certain.
Oh!
They had to code the language back then.
Yeah.
The world wasn't ready for adult men wearing diapers. They barely had diapers for them.
It's interesting.
But
it's interesting.
The rise of consumer culture really allowed
sweet.
For adult men to wear diapers as well.
Oh man!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
And he's pushing back! Oh man, this is the best game of the tournament.
The
so
irony
far,
of it
yeah.
being that Marx today, seeing these mass-produced adult diapers, would decry the system, even though he himself was a fan of diapers
yeah.
in his time. But of course, those were the cottage industry
right.
cloth diapers.
Oh, and the disarm by Westaway.
There's just something about a cloth diaper, like the feel of it, and the...
how did you
just,
do
like,
that?
The
like,
idea,
pretty
the,
awesome.
The swaddling. Oh my god!
It's all over!
Oh,
it's all over!
Well fought!
And Chris
well
the
fought.
Diaper Man!
point to Norris. Game.
This isn't over.
It's not over.
I outnumbered you in kills.
Roll the dice.
This is
Michael, would you be mine. And pass me my whiskey? My Canada Day whiskey.
Alright, I'm still orange. Westaway is still yellow.
Okay.
We're on the mines now.
Okay.
I always forget which one is stab and which one is jump.
I'd like to take a moment and talk about patriotism.
Okay.
It is Canada Day.
Yeah.
I think it's really remarkable that eight guys can get in a room together and play a game about two rough facsimiles of men murdering each other over and over with sabers.
Oh,
I don't know how that happened.
Our proud nation's heritage. Really, it really is a tribute to the game and to our country.
Yeah. And to each other. Oh! And a quick win. For Norris, Chris is wearing a diaper.
I'm not wearing a diaper.
You're wearing the diaper. Right.
I'll take the commentator seat.
Right. It's Will and Joel.
Will and Joel.
My god.
This should be a good bout, too.
Will and Joel. The number two and the
Will
number three
Joel.
Seed.
Will and Joel. Oh, man.
Joel, I'm gonna make myself a
Roman Coke. You'll be quiet
if
your last
name is Angel. Oh, really? Awesome. Which one's
mine?
No, I made three for
Joel.
Oh,
okay.
I'll make myself one.
Alright, best of luck to you.
I'll lead it.
So, Chris, what's it like to know that you're a loser and we'll always
yeah,
be
let
a
just,
loser?
Yeah,
well, I can only hope that you're
fuck,
so
I can't not get castle.
Well. Mm.
Played every
we'll
match.
See.
That's the only way.
We just double check.
Grab the mic so we can talk about this like men.
Okay.
Like, you've been.
I think you need to change.
You've been rather aggressive with me lately.
Player two.
Well, you've been talking a lot of junk that I don't appreciate.
Well, you started it. And, don't
I don't start anything. Slow. What I do is I finish.
Hmm.
Yeah. They call me the closer. That's
well,
not
it
my
seems like you're finished right now.
Well, Chris, the
you're finished.
So, is this not your
yeah.
Preparation?
No, that's mine.
Chris, the closer, Valentine.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Closed out, choked out. Just a travesty, really. I was really looking forward to beating you again in the finals, but you lost.
Why did you flinch?
Because I thought you were gonna punch me in the face.
Good. Stop punching in the face, please.
All right.
When have you ever known me to be the kind of guy who would punch someone in the face for no reason?
Sometimes you like to wrestle more. All right.
I wrestle, but I don't throw close fist punches.
That's true. You're all about the open hand palm strikes.
Grappling and palm strikes. Mostly.
Yeah.
All
you
right.
Got a good ground and pound game. I can
two,
respect
three,
that.
Go.
Who's yellow?
I am. Kay. I am yellow. Will
so
is yellow.
Will is yellow, and then Joel is orange. And
ooh.
Early start for Will.
Look at him ducking. Look at
oh,
him
oh,
ducking.
Oh,
man, he
late
just
spot.
Has not lost momentum
yeah,
since that last match.
Yeah.
Joel punctured him, but Will, the inexorable march
oh, yeah.
of Will,
yeah.
rolls on.
The will to power.
It's inexorable. You put
yeah.
the emphasis on the wrong syllable. Inexorable is not a word.
Yeah.
Inexorable.
Oh.
Inexorable.
We got ourselves some.
Oh, man.
Stalemate here.
Taking the door for cover. Throwing it. Oh! Beautiful!
Close quarters! Beheaded!
Oh,
oh I love
Will,
that.
Oh. Love it when yeah. they love it when they fight snug.
Yeah.
Up close, little bit of smash mouth Nidhogg.
Yeah. I love smash mouth.
Will picked the right time to get hot in this tournament
yeah.
because he is an unstoppable force right now.
Will is so hot right now.
I tell you, Will looks like a young Chris Westaway in his prime. He's running out there. He's controlling the field and he's setting the pace.
So, Westaway, you're like a wrestler then? Like, are you just like old and decrepit and no good anymore?
Not entirely. I still have moments of genius, like in our first round.
Mm.
If you'll recall how I outsmarted you time and time again. you got a lucky drop on me.
I got some lucky skill, I suppose, yes.
Yeah.
This is it. The final's down.
And oh my god.
Mines is
oh.
unbalanced anyway. I don't really like the combat of mines, but teach his own. You know, I'm willing to be.
It's about skill and not about luck. Is that
it's not about.
There's a lot of smack talk going on over here.
I don't know why he's smack talking. He's
look,
boss.
Yeah.
Look, if we had to
why
fight 1,000 times,
yeah.
555, I would win. But
so, yes or no, why aren't you wearing the diapers?
Is it? Well,
because
Will,
I refuse to acknowledge
the
existence of diapers. I don't recognize them.
The nation of diaper.
Alright, second boat. That would be.
I'm gonna call the United Nations on you and say to Ban Ki-moon that Chris
okay.
Westaway won't wear a diaper
two.
Even though I told him to. And he lost the
really
Nidhogg tournament.
What's the worst
into
Ban Ki-moon could do to me?
I'm gonna get a security council resolution and I'm gonna.
Non-binding sanctions? Yeah, whatever. Can't sanction me.
I'm already sanctioned.
We're gonna remove your visa.
Or unsanctioned.
Your passport.
I'm unsanctioned.
You're gonna have to live here forever in a diaper.
Wouldn't it be cool if I were a stateless person?
Yeah.
Stop believing in Joel.
Yeah.
I've often thought about renouncing my citizenship and just being a stateless person, because it's not like I go anywhere anyway.
I thought a bunch of bad stuff happens to you. Like the clouds break or whatever. Well, if you wouldn't pay any taxes, but you also would not be allowed to claim residence, I think. So you wouldn't be able to own property or something.
Oh, the ducking stab.
Oh, good stab motion right there.
Oh,
what?
Oh, no. Oh, this is it. This is it. This is it!
Oh!
Oh no!
It's tense. Nice!
Joel is showing how he got to the quarterfinals.
Got stuck. There's not much you can do about that. Oh.
Whoa, that was a dicey dive kick. You don't have control.
No, you don't have control.
Talk about setting the pace.
No!
There
my
he
neck.
Goes.
I'm not sure what you mean when you say set the pace.
When you control the momentum, when you're able to work.
Joel's not. He's hesitating on the gun after the kill. And he's really gotta.
Look how he cartwheeled into that.
Oh! Such beauty. Such devastation.
When two professionals
they're painting
this game,
the wall.
It is less like craft and more like art, ladies and gentlemen.
It would be cool if Nidhogg were like Minecraft.
No.
Yeah, you're
that
wrong.
Is incorrect.
Oh my god, back to center.
Oh, here he goes.
Oh, nice.
Joel. Anyone's game. Joel's taking the lead.
Oh.
Oh, there he goes.
What beautiful you should do is you should get in touch with the people who run Salty Bet and have them run a live event where they
where
bet on us.
Vince,
they got beers.
Oh, what?
He's not coming back.
He's
just going for some cigarettes. He's
probably gonna work
out. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
There he goes.
Oh,
he's a train. He can't stop the train
when it's
steaming down the track.
Will you be the best the game has ever known?
Crazy train!
Oh,
good bout.
Will
very nice.
Will takes him.
You know, the first round loss is kind of my thing.
Yeah.
It's my trademark.
Yeah. It's a come from behind victory. Who is it now?
I have the final four.
And then you're in the semis.
Fuck yeah. I love this game now.
Alright.
This is it.
If we had to play single elimination tournament of something I'm good at, like Long Live the Queen.
The reigning champion.
There's no reigning champion. It is Mike versus.
And it's David versus David versus
you're the reigning hopped up gaming tournament
Jewish.
Champion.
Yeah.
You're not the reigning Nidhogg champion. There's three.
Okay.
Are you gonna do more than one Nidhogg?
Maybe.
I guess I'll do this.
I still think we should play Skullgirls.
See, we gotta configure this better than
we've ever had. So am I.
The rule of the championship is that from now on, anytime there's a hopped up gaming or hopped up gaming affiliate tournament,
the title has to go on the line.
It has to go on the line.
Okay.
The champion cannot duck any comers,
you mind if we
any challengers.
Yeah, sure.
Like it's weird for me
that's
to.
I've actually
orange.
Never.
Okay.
I don't so know I guess the belt's fine right now.
Oh, controller versus controller matchup.
Oh fuck yeah!
All right. Okay. Like that belt.
I have extra Velcro if you want to take.
This is like when like people like touch the championship like trophy before they've won. Like this is such bad luck. This is bad luck.
Since I technically lost it because I can't claim it because
of. In the NHL, you don't touch the Prince of Wales trophy or the other one. I can't remember what it's called.
The Conn Smythe.
No, the Conn Smythe is most valuable.
The Campbell.
We good?
I can't remember. It might be the Campbell. But there's the Prince of Wales and the other one for.
All right.
So it's mine.
Mine's
you
off.
Don't touch
that. All right. Well, I think Emery's got
you
this
go,
already.
Oh, none for me. You shake
don't be so uncocky.
Just like in NHL 14.
Just like in NHL 14.
I gotta tell you about my pro.
Call your colors
14.
Here. Call your colors.
Mike is yellow.
Uh-oh.
I got drafted first.
Oh, Emery. Oh, Emery's come off to a shaky start
and
here.
And then, like, when they were in the interview, when they
that's the thing about Nidhogg is it only takes a couple of seconds to lose it, and you're already going to be
no!
down.
Oh,
no!
Market. And then they were like, we're trading you. And I got traded three times in the preseason.
The far side is, like, it won't
be... Oh!
Oh! Clutch stab.
Oh!
Oh,
that's nice. That's nice.
I want to see anyone last
Mike's unsorted here.
Emery might be facing his first defeat. Oh, maybe not.
Oh.
Maybe he's going to run like a little coward.
Oh, what are we doing?
Sweep the leg.
You gotta have low stance, man. Low stance priority.
Oh,
tip to tip. Well,
yellow.
Look at that back and forth. A little bit of push-pull action. Oh, diving swan kick. He's going all the way. He punctured his yoke.
Back.
Clutch it out.
Fuck. No, this is it.
Don't say that.
Roll through. Roll through.
Oh.
Yes, that was the worst.
First point goes to Emery after a shaky start.
No, there's no way I can beat him.
Sweeps so far.
No, they haven't. First round, Dave and Vince was not a sweep.
Oh, did it go to three?
Four. Yeah. You want to do pubs?
Yes. This is it.
Oh, it happens. We're playing in clouds.
You truly belong here with us. Among the clouds.
Emery coming out aggressive. Oh! I seal the deal.
Come on, Mike.
Dave says Norris let us
in.
Look at this pillowy action.
Oh, no.
God, you quit.
Oh. He's back. Watch out for a late spawn.
I'm actually not bad at the clouds. This is how I got to beat you, man. I can't outskill you.
We've seen from
I cannot outskill Emery.
Ooh. Honestly,
nope. Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
Oh, he's done. Last chance. Last chance.
Oh,
would you fight? Yeah. Oh, shit.
Fucking clouds.
Going to three.
Clouds. Oh boy.
Will this be a massive upset?
Two.
The wilds. Oh,
in the fucking wilds.
Does it come down to the wilds? Yes, it does.
Who will be the king of the wilds? I could also make a a pun about Call of the Wild.
You also make a cum about the
I
wilds?
I can make a cum anytime I want.
Shut up.
Oh, Matt's stressed. You can hear it in his voice.
Yeah.
And we're talking big game.
You make
being
me
in their
bleed
heads.
My own blood.
Let me tell you
nobody
something.
Nobody makes me bleed my own. No, 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 no.
Yes.
Oh boy!
Eat his heart! Eat his heart!
Mike had it there for a second, but he lost it.
Do the diving swan!
Oh, shit!
That hurts.
Oh boy.
Unforced.
Oh fuck!
Oh no.
This is it!
Oh shit!
Oh god!
Could this happen?
I can get it.
Just get out through the window!
Oh no!
And he takes it again!
One can't help but look at that result and shake their head.
From undefeated in the prelims to defeated first round.
It hurts so bad.
Matthew Emery truly is the Vancouver Canucks of Nidhogg.
My heart was not going this fast during the Stanley Cup Finals against the Boston Bruins, but
I don't have this other red
ball. Okay.
That was a good match.
Surprising.
That was, you know what? Part of me knew that was going to happen, actually. Part of me was like, Mike's going to pull an upset here. I'm not that surprised. So, for the semifinals, we have Dave versus Norris. And then we have Mike versus Will. Where's Dave?
Right,
is he still in the video? Dave is probably stuck in the elevator right now.
Dave might be stuck in the elevator
right
now.
The elevator is terrible.
Yeah.
Go with the elevator? Well, just switch it up. Do Mike versus who?
Mike, are you ready to go again?
Oh, I don't think so. Can we take like 5 minutes?
Right? Back.
Hey.
Hey, Dave, you're up.
You and me, semifinals. Let's do this.
I could sing. I could sing a song just for the intermission.
I not sing a song. So are we gonna do best of three for semifinals?
Best of three for semifinals.
Strangers
best
of five for finals. Night, exchanging glances.
Ba da 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 da. I'm glad that we're doing this again.
Oh, all right.
Exchanging glances.
Okay.
Emery in the night.
Three.
It's really beautiful.
It gets you going, right? It gets your heart rate up.
Oh boy. Yeah, make sure the controls are good.
This is some pretty good cardio, you guys, for gaming.
It had to be the
try the Xbox.
I'm sweating.
Yeah,
but you
to be new territory.
Yeah. No, but that's me. Okay, we need to change controls here.
I'll gold everything
sure
to jam for this summer as well.
Try the joypad. Try the joypad.
It's unorthodox, but possible.
Oh, the D-pads work.
Is that okay with you?
No, I would like to.
Was it the jam of the summer of 2012?
I think so.
So we can bring
it.
That okay, so which one are you? You're
I
this
think
guy
so.
Over here. Are you yellow?
So who's still in?
Yeah,
I'm
yellow.
Okay. Norris, Dave,
joystick left.
And, well,
oh wait.
Yeah.
Joypad left. Joypad right.
I'm going
joypad
to
up.
I'm gonna get
joypad
drunk.
Down.
I better believe it.
Stab and jump, okay?
Oh boy, I'm 2.5 beers deep, and that's the only way my nerves aren't.
Yeah, right.
Killing me.
Boy. All right, mines.
Did you drive it?
No.
Oh,
all right,
no.
I am.
I knew I gonna have to.
I'm orange. Dave is yellow.
Canada Day is my St. Patrick's Day, which is also my St. Patrick's Day.
Yep.
But
St. Patrick's Day is my quinceañera.
Really, any public holiday where I don't have work, like
first point to Norris, not a challenge.
This is not the matchup that I was expecting.
Dave is just stone cold.
Smack
talk. It was remember, if nothing. You guys, if,
like
you
I've
remember,
said,
rude.
Dave did defeat Norris in the prelims. He knows
yeah.
he has his number.
It's
Three.
Important to remember.
We're doing the lines
again. Like I've said,
Norris
Dave is a master of setting
yeah.
the pace. So, to say that this is uncharacteristic is an understatement. Ooh, touche,
well,
sir.
What would your favorite final bout be?
What's the tree again? I have really
you got,
bad episodic memory, so I don't really remember who I just
there's,
watched
there's
play.
There's Will and there's Mike.
Yeah.
And there's Norris and there's Dave.
Who's orange?
And I'm orange.
Oh man, Dave, oh. come on.
Oh.
Dave, come on, Dave. I knew Emery would have
I guess
you.
My ideal match would be oh, Dave versus Will, but
yeah.
I mean, honestly, Nidhogg is anybody's game.
Oh,
anyone
me.
Can get a lucky tilt and just go full force into the end zone.
Oh, you gotta break the triangle.
I'm
kind
of
hoping
it's
wow.
because
yeah.
he and I kind of have a thing. Like,
you
yeah.
have an ongoing.
The one who defeated me in XCOM is the only one who Norris. He's the only one to beat me in XCOM.
I don't know. It's gonna be tough. Our final. I got grudge. I got beef with Will.
No.
It's gonna. Everything is gonna be brought to the table.
So much beef.
All right.
Yeah, my hand's not shaking at all.
Yeah.
2-0, up and down.
My hand's right. not shaking at all.
Yeah.
Norris,
we
goes
wavy.
On to the finals.
I'm coming for you. I'll
Mike,
see you there.
Will. Come on, Mike.
All right. So there is
one thing that hurt me at playing Nidhogg was the because the dual screen right, setup.
I'm gonna switch this time,
so I wasn't seeing
I'm
a face
not,
on. It was
not
hurting
to make
my
excuses,
my
but I
used
movement. I
yeah,
used
definitely.
That
me
controller.
Too.
That angle really alters the.
Are you
yeah.
giving me that guy? Okay.
What we should do next time is we should get two Oculus Rifts, so my field of vision is just filled
Perfect.
With
Oops.
Nidhogg.
Yeah.
And I can't, like, see
yeah,
or hear anything else.
I want to play first person Nidhogg.
Oh, wait, I can't because that's...
Can we have
a
ship over
here?
Well,
yeah, that I'm
sorry.
That'd be
great.
First person Nidhogg.
You want to switch, like, so I can be...
Especially if you could only move in one direction.
I don't know how that would work.
Well, I just... Basically, the PlayStation is for the yellow guy.
But just, press reset on the first one, and then, or I guess that's how it normally is. Yeah, you'll just have to change it up.
I can't. All right. What I'm going to have to do is basically...
Where's the Xbox controller?
Yeah, it's right behind you.
So, Will, just so you're aware, if you and I go into the finals, you're going to have to change your keyboard a little bit because we're both keyboard players.
Oh, shit.
Okay, interesting.
Oh, shit.
That's going to be crowded.
A little bit.
Another thing I've been saying since the beginning is that you should have got the arcade board thing. The buttons.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Just what are your preferred
like,
keyboard controls?
Minimalism in gaming design. And it just looks nice.
Hmm.
Like a solid, maybe
okay.
a mahogany finish to it.
Program the orange guy.
To where?
Program
the orange guy.
Joystick button
Fuck.
Console pad thing that's exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah. And then I gotta program the yellow guy.
We gotta bring that back. We gotta pay respect to our roots.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta remember where we come from.
Okay, do you want to switch sides? So we're
from a diaper.
It's up to you. We can switch. Although
put the diaper back on.
I like
are you okay?
The left
are you okay
side.
With looking
first of all, I never
okay.
put the diaper
yeah,
on to begin with, and I never
okay.
will.
All right, gotta move.
This is good.
Gotta move Carmelo.
I don't.
Okay, then we're good.
Okay,
so,
let's
yeah.
do it.
Okay.
Personally, I don't believe that I lost.
Okay.
I think today was a moral victory.
Sorry.
Because I didn't win,
one.
But neither did Matt.
Fuck, I have never
no,
not...
True.
I played the mines once. I've played
as
every other match on
as long as Will doesn't walk in here with my championship belt. It's all gravy,
you ready?
Baby.
Yeah, we're ready.
It's
all right.
baby gravy.
So in the yellow corner, it's Mike.
That's gross, don't say that.
In the orange corner, it's Will.
Okay.
Mike is yellow, Will is orange.
Interesting.
Dead silence permeates the auditorium.
Yeah.
There's a lot of tension.
Can't let
You've
it get that momentum. I over.
Mike,
I
you had to go beat him because it was really embarrassing when I lost to you, and now you have to prove that you're actually the best.
Oh my God! Martial arts action.
I forget who's orange again.
Will.
Me.
We need the hats.
Ugh.
We do need the hats. You're right. Like
Will's
hat
is yellow.
Oh, fuck.
Here I come. I can feel hey, that fear rising
oh,
inside
here
me.
Here I come. You can't hide.
Oh, he's got the high ground, man.
High ground.
And make
I can
you
feel the fear in you.
Why? Oh, bad.
I can
can feel it.
Oh shit. This is getting real.
Final screen.
Your heart rate's up, isn't it?
Final
Mike!
Frame.
You're feeling shaky.
Oh, tip to tip! They can't stop going tip to tip!
Oh man!
Oh, he got slashed.
Will takes the first round.
Oh man, that was bad.
Will has really...
Gain some composure and come back roaring for the second round here.
Will made a statement in that last fight.
Four.
And that
four
statement
clouds.
Was, I'm here.
Clouds.
Fucking clouds. It's your match to lose.
Lando.
Calrissian.
Lando system?
Is there a Lando system?
No, that
no
was
Lando's not a system. He's a man.
Okay.
He's
I heard
all
Lando
man.
System.
What am I doing? What am I doing?
The clouds is my map, boys.
They're looking at the star map.
Oh, Mike
and
is coming back.
Oh, shit.
Han is just like, Lando.
Oh!
Stupid Leia.
Not
gonna
Catalan, we can build up any momentum, otherwise it's over. This is my mistake.
Stupid
last
Princess time. Leia.
Not gonna make it easy on you.
Oh!
Nice!
Oh!
Huge!
The
Mike's unarmed.
Duck him.
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Jumping pheasant technique. Throw your sword and do the jumping pheasant past him.
So happy that almost worked.
No!
Oh!
Jumping pheasant! Jumping pheasant!
Oh my god!
This is it.
Oh my god!
Back up! Back
you
up!
You got a match! You got a match!
Did you
right, oh
see
god.
The diving swan kick at the right, end there?
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Will be the best man and win the final round.
I like that confidence.
Fuck me!
The clouds again.
Back out!
Right.
It's all or nothing.
He said he didn't want it. He said he didn't want the castle, ladies and gentlemen. May I remind you, he didn't want the castle.
I wanted the mines.
Well, he doesn't get the castle.
Good God Almighty! They're fighting the clouds.
He gets the clouds.
They must be angels.
Mike takes the death match at the beginning.
Oh control. My God!
Oh.
Diving
oh.
Swan kick. He's showing dominance.
Oh boy.
Mike is ice cold. He's a far cry from
oh my god!
I can't
oh
believe
my god!
That Will fell for the sword throw. He's losing his touch. He's fighting unarmed. He's going into battle naked. Do the diving swan kick, kid.
You gotta come up here, man.
You gotta come down.
No, I don't. If you wanna win, you gotta come up
oh.
here.
Do the wall hug.
He jumped onto his sword.
Oh!
Oh,
learn from my mistake.
Oh,
oh.
Right in the face.
Late spawn takes it back.
No! Gets...
Tip to tip!
Bullshit.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh!
Oh,
oh.
Shit.
Right in his eye!
Mike is like a learning machine.
I hate this game.
Final screen.
I don't like this game anymore.
No! This
oh.
is for all the bananas.
I've been here before against Will.
There's only one thing.
Oh.
Is
this real life?
Between.
Is
this happening? Oh, fuck, no. It's not over! It's not over! It's not over!
Their
know,
legs are
over.
Shaking!
Oh!
He's in all alone!
It's over!
Mike, come
oh,
on! Nowhere!
Oh
my
god!
Marga! Marga!
He brought everything to the table and we left nothing.
Whew! Can't say I'm not disappointed,
yeah.
but. Alright, you earned it. Ladies and gentlemen,
it's like they always say.
Congrats.
It's come to this, the Nidhogg Finals. Norris versus Mike. Best of five, winner takes all.
The most
$40, the super heavyweight championship belt.
Loser wears diapers.
And most importantly, pride.
I didn't do my
how appropriate is it that this was the very first match of the tournament?
The winner gets to decide whether I actually have to wear a diaper.
They're both gonna say
yes. I'm so excited.
I don't
we
know.
Have to make sure if the controls are working.
Yeah.
Are you promised you're gonna wear the diaper if they say you have to?
No.
Okay. What if I ask nicely?
Okay, which,
you
which, guy are you? Which guy are you?
Yeah,
I'll wear it
forever.
Are you gonna change him?
I'll wear it outside.
Let's come here.
Not now. Later.
Okay, I'll just take
off. It looks really bad.
It does look really bad.
Is it like pre stained or something?
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, it looks like
where's
stained.
The dice?
It's down here.
Look at that one.
I think you have it on inside
right.
out.
Okay.
No, I think this is the right
two.
One.
Two. Wilds.
Wow.
Yeah,
yeah,
no, no, that's right. It's baby
first
song.
Game.
Where's Danny?
Oh, shut up.
Oh, okay.
Mike is yellow.
That's too bad, man.
Norris is orange.
Oh, I'm sorry.
don't be.
I accidentally bumped the mic stand while I was trying to put this diaper on.
So this is a best of five, just so we're clear.
Yeah, best of five. Mike is yellow, I'm orange.
Oh,
you're too big. You have
too
much dookie in your diaper.
Are these adult diapers?
Yeah, they're adult. They're medium.
Maybe you're
how do you buy adult diapers? Do you ask
him? You go to the pharmacy and then you look at a man straight face and then you buy diapers from him.
Yeah. Well, that's a good call. Some
people, I just find them, yellow, I find them in the garbage and I microwave them to remove the bacteria.
I can't even hear what's going on. I can't even see what's going on behind me.
It's mayhem! Mayhem on the battlefield!
Oh my god, man. I can't deal with what's happening. Oh, fuck, I
stole one. Alright, guys, this is the final screen. Here's orange.
This is it. Norris is gonna take this one.
I don't even care.
Oh, no.
First point to Norris.
Norris handily takes
one.
I need more clouds. I need more clouds.
Alright. 1-0 Norris. Best of three. Going to the clouds!
Clouds. All
right. You mean best of five, right?
Yeah, best of five, thank you. First of three. See, the problem you're forgetting is I also love the clouds.
You happy now?
Do you love them this much?
So happy. You've made me so happy.
Woo! Oh, fuck.
Yeah!
Ah, fuck it.
Ooh. Oh my god! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh no!
I'm removing it.
Norris, why? The clouds.
You said you were gonna wear it outside.
I
forgot. You're a big man wearing it outside.
I lied. You should never trust a snake.
Diaper snake.
Paper
snake.
Oh no!
Oh, that's my new nickname. Diaper snake Westwood.
Well,
I feel like diaper snake is a euphemism for an old man's penis.
Yeah.
Well.
Oh no! Oh no! That's
I tricked you. I am 25.
It's not what I needed to happen. He's good at the aerial counters.
I know your style, man. I've been reading my pre-pro. I'm getting ready for this.
You know when you play someone on Super Smash Bros. That's like way too good, and it's like,
it's Norris. That's Norris.
That's how I feel anytime I play a game online.
Yeah. All right, this is it. I'm just gonna run. Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump. I just kept on running. I just kept on running.
Keep running. Keep running.
You're running.
I just kept on running.
Run better. Fuck!
A little bit of the back and forth topsy turvy here.
I just kept on running. I was running, I didn't stop.
What? Oh my god!
I just ran and I didn't stop.
Oh my god!
What?
Putting in a Tom Hanks performance here.
Son of a bitch!
Unarmed. Unarmed. Oh,
you want to talk about the Tom Hanks of Nidhogg?
You're talking a lot of shit, Norris.
Well,
I know it's.
Look at that diving swan kick.
Oh, we've discussed the controller has priority over fisticuffs.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's it! Oh boy,
tied
so
up.
Come
one, one.
Undefeated on the clouds.
Would you expect anything less from a final?
Yeah.
Folks,
so hot in here.
The next level is
clouds.
Mines.
No. Hetero athletes.
Why did it have to be the mines?
This may be the most historic night in the history of esports.
Yeah.
It probably is.
What about like the Chun-Li Perry video?
That's really good.
That might also be the most historic night in video games.
I don't even know who did that, but that was really cool.
Daigo,
man. And,
all I know about, like,
door hiding, fuck.
Is salty and tight.
You gotta hide the door, man.
I know those two words.
Yeah.
I think they're pretty cool.
Mm. They're good words. Strong words. Power words.
I was hype, now I'm salty.
Yeah.
To use the most
Yeah.
Why? Come on!
No
there
spawns.
There is plenty of time to
No spawns today.
You get
Seconds.
Yeah, see, no spawns for me either.
Mines is the worst.
I love mines.
I like mines too.
Boom!
I'm a cloud man through and through.
I'm a cloud and wild man.
Oh, no! How did that just happen?
See, I'm a Nidhogg player. I believe in technical swordsmanship.
Yeah.
Not this.
That was a fucking nice spawn in your behalf.
School dive kick read option shit that the kids are doing.
And pulling their heart out while it still beats.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck!
Well, that's what the kill move is pulling their heart out.
No, you're.
I thought you were beheading them
you're
or snapping
them in
their
head.
That was what the tutorial
I thought you were, I thought you were like either like breaking their neck or something. Yeah.
Well, the tutorial says pull their heart out.
Why did you play the tutorial?
Because I wanted to learn how to play the game.
I never played the tutorial.
Look at that.
Oh man, he just got momentum. Stop it! How am I gonna stop him? How am I gonna stop him? How am I gonna stop
him? Did you see that diving swan kick?
Oh yeah!
That's how I'm gonna stop.
Give me a spawn. Give me a spawn. Yes.
Give me a spawn.
Oh!
No!
Death match. Neck and neck.
Oh!
No!
No one can take the advantage here. Folks.
Oh, this is it! This is it! Spawn! Spawn!
Oh!
Close
yeah.
enough. clinging to life here. Clinging to life.
Yeah!
Oh boy.
I believe in you, Mike.
Puncture him.
No, he punctured. Come on!
Cartwheels.
Cartwheel.
It's fucking cartwheels.
Do the jumping pheasant.
Oh, that's it. He takes it in the He takes it in the mines.
2-1. 2-1.
2-1.
Oh, man.
Clouds, baby. Another McClouds.
Castle!
Castle. Fuck. Where no man
boring.
Has an advantage.
Take it 5.
Game day.
Still bitter about the castle, my defeat to Will.
You should be. That was really embarrassing.
It was.
I think I needed the soundtrack more to really get into the game.
The soundtrack is
sound effects.
It's really good.
I really like the part where the drums go.
This is really good.
Good break beats.
Yeah.
Love a good break beat. Makes me feel like I'm in a warehouse in the 90s. With glow sticks going like.
This is it.
Yeah. This kind of gothy looking chick is like, do you want to make out? And you're like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
It's really,
well,
there's no coming back from this. Why did you give up the high ground?
He gave up the high ground.
Oh!
Oh!
The fight number one sword.
Run!
Two men, one
How
sword.
Are you still alive?
Oh!
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 Almost gets taken with his own sword.
Back to square one.
Poison with his own sword.
Yeah.
Why isn't there a button where you throw yourself onto your own sword?
That's possibly my favorite Veep joke of all time.
Oh man, I cannot gain any sort of momentum here.
You say as you disarm. Oh, there you go.
Man,
there you go.
What he means.
Fuck.
Okay, now don't fuck it all up.
Oh,
you were saying.
You
think you were saying?
Just friends.
What did the Will just say?
Will's asking a lot.
Oh. What if you jump into your own sword?
Oh.
Controller has priority. Controller has priority on that.
Might be going to 5.
No, I don't know, man. Don't speak too soon.
I just said
not if he keeps on doing this little cartwheel bullshit.
They're going in tight.
Cartwheels are
they're getting they're getting a little
cartwheels
nerf them.
Yeah.
Nerf cartwheels. Can't wait for the pass.
They need to nerf the diving swan kick.
Yeah.
It's OP.
So, Imba?
What the? What did I die from?
I stabbed you when you jumped.
Oh!
Okay, that was kind of rad. You caught that in air.
I wish you could ride the chandelier.
What is that?
Fuck.
Now what?
Oh!
That's what.
Dessert!
Yes,
go!
Oh!
Yeah!
No way!
Oh, yeah! Fuck!
Spawn.
No spawns here, motherfucker!
Oh my god! God damn it, Mike.
How embarrassing.
Both competitors just squandering every conceivable
advantage.
Damn it!
Great opportunity there.
Nice!
Yes!
That's a danger, man.
Oh,
go for it.
Why would you both throw your swords at the same time? Going for cheap ass close range tactics.
I forgot!
You do not have control, sir.
Doing a little bit of the running man here.
Oh,
the running man's working for him. That's why he goes to the high ground there.
Oh, go in low. Tip to tip. Oh, they're touching. They're touching tips!
Disarmed!
Oh!
Yeah!
No!
Yes!
Yeah.
No!
What?! I call shenanigans!
Protect your swords!
No. Yeah!
Run! Run!
No!
He ran naked into that sword.
That's bravery.
You cocksucker! No! No! Why?
Norris continues to play
like
a little girl.
What are you even talking about?
Cartwheel!
Wow!
Cartwheel.
Did you see that tear he went on?
Are you trying to impress your dad? Because it's not going to work.
Oh my god, skewering him!
Oh, he's going for the salt in the wound.
Yeah.
That was unbelievable. He was tearing him limb from limb.
Oh, this is the
final scream. This is a game.
Oh no!
Oh, he gets in tight!
Oh!
Rolled right into it.
Oh!
Final boss.
We're almost there.
Folks, I can't even believe what I'm seeing right here.
Oh!
Oh! Diving swan kick!
Oh,
this is
a loss.
Choke City.
Yeah.
No!
Not like this! I don't want to.
Back up.
Norris wins his own tournament.
I'm sweating. put it out of every orifice, though. Oh, boy. Oh,
the Nidhogg loves me. Not you fucks.
Alright, you get fucked, though.
So who gets the Selkie and who gets the Lady Bing? Who is the best defensive player?
Oh, yeah, this is true, I guess.
Who was the...
Who set the pace?
I get the Lady Bing because I just ran through every level without trying to kill anyone.
See, you're a pussy. That doesn't make any sense.
What's the Daniel Sedina award?
You feel the good
for not
going
pretty good about myself right now.
Like
you're just pissed because you lost in the quarters.
I am pissed.
I don't have $5, but I'll give you $5 at a later date.
Tell you what, Norris, I got something for you.
I gotta get 20s.
Ooh. I got.
You got 50s.
Let me get a picture.
You
should,
I got $2
host the podcast
and
like that.
10 pence, which is like 18 cents.
Great.
Give me 1 second.
Oh,
that's fantastic.
So the belt lives here now.
You earn it, man. You sometimes you just gotta earn it.
Absolutely.
100%. Sometimes you just gotta
yeah.
keep on cartwheeling all the way to victory.
Listen, did you win or did you lose?
I lost.
All right.
I also never cartwheeled.
It's because you play on a controller. And you can tell me how you wish you could cartwheel, but you play on a controller. All right. This has been Hopped Up Gaming Presents fucking Nidhogg Tournament. Happy Canada Day. Thank you, everybody.
Let's play X-Club again. I was
bored. Who wants to play some Spelunky?
I need to step outside.
Yeah, we got a podcast.
It's pretty hot outside.